società. C'è un lungo viaggio. Caspita, che bello! Un viaggio misterioso. Guarda qui, cosa dice? Ragazzi, c'è. Quelli. Bene. Chichi, Franzina, dice, andate. Florence, portaci dell'altro shampoo. Visto.
Floor plan of the hotel, please.
And down the back stairs. I've taken a room near Dr. Remington. My beauty salon is in the lobby of the hotel. They can't keep anything from me there. Of course not, Marvin. The tear gas equipment and the guns are all ready. And please, no soup, Marvin. Gin will be just fine.
Party sounds like a great success.
Please. You're a very lucky man, Commissioner. You have a charming wife.
Please excuse me.
How did you get here anyway? Don't be funny.
So, I lied a little.
You fool. Don't you realize this whole bundle could be booby-trapped and blow this place to hell? And even if you do get your hands on it, you're bound to foul up somewhere down the line. Do you know what it's like to spend 10 years in an Indo prison?
I wish you'd get the hell out of here.
See ya.
Telephone, madam.
Thank you.
Μην ανησυχείς, αγάπη μου, θα φανείς ένα τύχημα. Κανείς δεν θα μας υποψιαστεί. Το μόνο που χρειάζεται είναι ένα σπρόξιμο τη στιγμή του τακ.
Ναι, αλλά είναι πολύ καλός κλεμβητής. Υπάρχουν πιθανότητες να γλιτώσει.
Δεν θα μπορέσει. Μέσα στο πέλαγος, τη νύχτα, πώς θα τον βρούνε. Και με χτυπημένο το κεφάλι, αδύνατον.
Ωστόσο, είσαι αποφασισμένη να τον ξεφορτωθείς, ε. Παρόλο όσο σου προσέφερε. Θέση στην κοινωνία, ασφάλεια, άνεση. Στη Νέα Υόρκη έκανες το μοντέλο για να ζήσεις.
Ακού, αν αισθάνεσαι έτσι, νομίζω είναι καιρός να παρατήσουμε τα σχέδια.
Εμένα? Και πώς έβγαλες αυτό το συμπέρασμα?
Όταν οι αστυνομικοί χώσουν κάπου τη μη...
της γενικής ασφαλείας. Βεβαιώ.
Avanti, dammi le chiavi di casa. Una volta ci sei stato, era tutto sfasciato. Tu.
Lei ha della roba da ritirare?
I tell you, I saw him as clear as day when he passed under the street light. First the car slowed down and then Valdez threw away the attaché case.
What makes you do that?
What?
Describe it. Famous stag parties.
Look, why don't you ask Carrillo? He used to collect. No. I was on my way back from McDonald's. They take pictures there, too.
All right, then. What about that raincoat, huh?
Are you sure nobody will recognize me?
It's a special setup. They put you in a dark room and make about a dozen characters, all big guys, walk across a well-lit platform. You're in the darkened area, and naturally you got a hood over your head.